Okay, so just find some space. We're gonna start with a light jog. By that I mean just keep it light. We're gonna warm up a little bit before we get into the weights. Good, now it can be a little side to side. Good. Now keep it wide. Bring a heel up right here. Each heel. Good. Take those arms back with this. Good. Knees up. Back to a jog. Keep it nice and loose right here. Give me double time cross country ski right here. Now jacks. Back to double time cross country. Jacks. Double time cross country. Good. Double time. One more time. Double time. And march it out. All right, what I want you to do, I want you to get, if you have two sets of weights, I want you to get one set of weights, the lighter weights, put them on the floor like this, together, okay? Looks like that. You're going to come around. If you do not have weights, then don't worry about it. Just stay on the floor. If you have the weights, put your heels on. All of this is counted, folks. We're going to do 20 of these. You're going to watch. You're going to go all the way down, sitting back, as low as you can, and then come up. Don't do anything with the arms, okay? Here we go. You'll feel these legs. Good. Keep going. Ten more. Feel those legs yet? Good. Four more. Two more. One more. Beautiful. Great. Put the weights down. Okay, that should have gotten your heart rate up. All right, down to the floor. Move the weights out of the way. Okay? We're going to come out into a plank. You have two options. You can either stay on your knees, lift a leg, and do push-ups. Or you can be full length, lift a leg, do a push-up. We're going to do five on each side. Okay? Pick one, pick a leg. Here we go. One, two, three, four, side. Switch. Switch to the other leg now. Five of these. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Very good. Excellent. Okay. Take the weight. One of your weights that you have. Put it on the floor right here. We're going to hop over the weights with both feet. And we're going to do it 30 times, okay? Make sure you're lifting your feet. There's your weight. You guys see the weight? Okay. 30 times, both feet. It looks like this. Wait, looks like this. Okay? We're not going to go fast. Pick up the knees. 30 times. Here we go. One, two, that's 10. Three, Keep going. Keep the belly in for support and stability. Four. Keep going. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Feeling it yet? Should be feeling those shoulders at least. That's 10. Halfway there. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. And 20. Good job. Grab a drink. Okay. Now you're going to take one of those weights you just had, the lighter weights, and we're going to do 20 weighted jump squats, okay? So make sure you're starting with your feet wider than hip distance. You're going to sit way back and then pop up. Keep the arms straight, okay? Here we go, 20 of these. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! Okay. Now, we're going to not have weights for the next one. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, one weight. Your heavier weight. Sorry about that. Heavier weight. We're going to do overhead tricep, keeping the elbows in. We're going to do 20 of these. All right? Here we are. One, two, breathe out as you push up, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, halfway, come on, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Woo! Okay, next one, no weight. We're gonna do 20 alternating. It's gonna be down, up, kick, down, up, kick, okay? It's naturally alternating. So start with whichever leg you want. Down, down, up, kick. Take the same leg down, down. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Halfway. 11. 12. Woo, feel the legs. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Good job. Woo. All right. Pick up your lighter weights. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Feet are wide. Watch me first, okay? We're gonna come across into like a lunge right here. Pull back. Pull back. Punch, punch. We're gonna do 20 of these, okay? Come on, let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Feel the biceps. Come on. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. 14. 15. 16. Come on. 17. 18. Two more. 20. Get the hips up. Here we go. One, two. Hold the stomach in. 10 more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good job. I want everybody to grab a drink. Woo! Grab a drink. And rest. How do we do so far? Good? All right. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Donna Marie. We're going to be doing another round of what we just did. One more round. Okay? We can do it. That took about 20 minutes. We can do it. Let me know how you're feeling. How are you doing? Comment. Tell me if you're sweating. Tell me if your intensity rate is there. All right, let me know how you're doing. Woo, I feel it. Good job. Now, if you have heavier weights and you were using your lighter ones the whole time, try putting the heavy ones in for some of them. You'll feel your heart rate go up. Good, Jen. Good, I'm sweating too. All right, grab some more water. We're gonna go back to it. Hang in there. We're We're gonna start with our heels on the weights or just squatting without any weights, okay? If you don't have that second set of weights, that's fine. Good, Judy. All right. So, you want to be squatting with the heavier weights though on this one. So whether you use, you know, have ones under your heels or not, you're going to be using heavier weights to just hold in your hands to add that resistance, okay? All right, folks. We're going to do 20 of these again, okay? Good, Ashley. All right. So weights. Heels on here, or just on the floor, it's up to you. We're gonna take our time, we're not rushing through this. Four is the most crucial thing, okay? So you're gonna sit way back and go as low as you can in the right position. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. So get in position, okay? Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch legs. Back up, here we go, other leg. One, two, three, four, and five. Great job. All right. One way, we're going to hop over for 30. Put your weight out. Remember, when you're hopping, you are taking your time lifting those knees, okay? Are we ready? Here we go. One. Thank you. is 10. We got 10 more to go. Last two. Last one. Woo! All right, grab some water. Grab some water. Good job, everybody. You're gonna use your light weights next for the bicep curls. Hi, Sally. All right, we're gonna do 20 with bicep, shoulder, and down. Make sure you're breathing out, especially when you push up into that shoulder press. Feet a little more than hip distance, knees bent. 20 of these. Take your time, good form. Two, breathe out. Keep going, doing great. Okay? 20. Feet wide. Arms straight. All right? Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, good job. All right, heavier weight, we're gonna do our overhead try. We're gonna do 20 of these. Woo. Hang in there. Elbows in. Stomach tight, knees bent. One. Breathe out as you push up. Ten more. Good job. Good job. All right. Next, we're going to do our knee kick and then back down with the leg that just kicked. That's the one that goes first. So we alternate. All right. You ready? Hang in. Down. One. Two. Three. Keep going. That was 10. You feeling those legs, those quads? I am. Woo! Six. Seven. Good job. Very nice. Breathe for a second. All right, so we're going to do our wide stance with the weights in our hands, lighter weights. And we're going to do pull. No punch this time, okay? So grab the weights, the lighter weights. Take it wide. All right, so you lean. At the same time you're leaning, opposite hand comes across, pull back. Good. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. All right. So, instead of jumping like we did with our hands on the floor, we're going to do plank jumps for 20. So basically, come down to the floor. You're going to get into a plank, and you're going to jump in. Okay, you jump the feet wide while you keep the plank. Everything in alignment, nice straight line, back, butt, legs, stomach pulled in, chest and shoulders forward, okay? Here we go. Pull that belly in, get into your plank. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, pull the belly in, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, great job everybody. Pull back here. Stretch. Woo, good work. You are finished. We're going to stretch. Hold here. Good. Come up. Round and release your back right here. Round. Release. Round. Release. Round. Release. Round and release. I want you to come all the way forward here. Grab one foot. Pull in. Keep the hips down. And switch. Keep the hips down here. Breathe. Breathe through this. Good. Bring the hands here and come up. Hold. Drop the shoulders. Chin up. And come up slowly. And take one knee forward. Let's stretch the hip flexor here. Lean in right here. Hopefully you're all feeling great. You had a good workout. Good. Now pull back, lean forward. Pull back, lean forward. Pull back, forward, and hold back here. Reach forward here. Bring the chest towards your knee. Good. Switch legs. Take that other leg forward. Right here. Hold. Deep breath, folks. Forward. Back. Forward, back. Back, forward. Now hold back here. Reach chest toward the knee. All right, bring it up. Round up from here. Good, swing side to side. Good. Reach over. Stretch. Other side. And take the arms behind. Pull back. Drop the chin. Stretch the arm behind. And switch. Roll the shoulders. And take them forward. Drop them down, head to one side. Other side. That was an awesome workout, everybody. Just shut the music off. I hope you all had a really good workout. And that you felt it. Felt like you were working hard. And I appreciate you watching and joining in. Tomorrow night.